Hi guys, what's up? It's me, Aarti. Welcome to another Wednesday video. And in today's video, I am showing you guys my most favorite place to eat Panipuri at in Andheri. It's in Lokhandwala Market. The place is called Sweet Palace. It's right behind me. Actually, it's a mithai ki dukaan hai. And yahan par, you know, mithai and tidbits ke alawa, jo Panipuri milti hai, it's like, oh my god. Like, I think everybody has their favorite go-to Panipuri place. You know, jahan ki Panipuri unko sabse zyada pasand hai. You know, whenever you get those cravings, you just want to go to that place. This has been my place now since the last, I think, 5 to 6 years. 5-6 saal pehle randomly I stumbled upon here, ate the Panipuri and I absolutely loved it. And since then, I've been coming here every now and then. And today, we are going to taste the food from this place. Let's do it. Important factor whenever you eat chaat but you ignore it is the hygiene, because generally chaat jo hai road sides pe banta hai, and you know, you just want to overlook that part and just concentrate on the taste. But what I really like about these people is, if you guys saw in the shot, they have a very clean counter. It's very clean, hygienic. He's always wearing a glove, and the best part is yahan ki panipuri jo hai wo mineral water mein banti hai, so you're assured that you're not going to fall sick after eating the panipuri. So ye bahut bada, you know, plus hai ya reason hai I have stuck to this place over the years. Okay, now I'm going to stop talking and we are going to taste the panipuri. My mom is handling the camera, she's behind the camera, and I'm going to taste this first bite of my most favorite panipuri in the world. It's so good. You know, I just know the taste of this panipuri so well by now, because I know exactly what I'm going to taste, and I absolutely love their combination, especially jo hara wala pani hai, like you guys saw, tikka wala pani, usme bahut bada block of ice hai. And I think that's a very important thing. When you're eating panipuri, you want thanda pani. Matlab jo panipuri mein wo masalo ke saath wo thanda wala pani ki taste jaati hai, it just adds something to it. It's so good, guys.
मिर्ची, धनिया, पुदीना, काला नमक, अदरक.
ये सारी चीजें डलती हैं. Okay. So that's the combination. Also, being from Nagpur, we are used to panipuris with aloo inside it. But here in Mumbai, you generally get bundi inside the panipuri. जिसके साथ मुझे ज़्यादा problem है नहीं. I enjoy it. But if you want and if you request, they'll also put your aloo wala mixture in the panipuri. Sukha puri, panipuri ye baat. So after the amazing panipuri and amazing camera work by my mom, who was shooting it by the way, we have ordered for a dahi samosa chaat. Making of it, how clean and hygienic the place is and the way he made it. So I'm going to take a big bite of the samosa and a lot of the chilled dahi that was poured over the samosa. Let's have a bite. So good. I love it, but I want my mom to taste it and tell you guys now.
Tasty.
I acting over Guru Karat sir. Avad laga? Also, the samosa is slightly warm. And just upar wo baaki sare chaat masale aur sare sauces and all bahut beautifully dale hue hain. Unka jo combination hai na, है, जो इमली की चटनी, हरी चटनी, तीखी चटनी, ऑल द पाउडर्स दैट दे पुट, लाल मिर्च पाउडर, चाट मसाला, व्हाटएवर, उसका कॉम्बिनेशन इज जस्ट राइट इज व्हाट आई फील. सो आई एम रियली एंजॉयिंग दिस. With that, it's a wrap to today's episode. This place, by the way, Sweet Palace, जो है ये लोखंडवाला मार्केट में पिछले 30 सालों से है और यहाँ पर पानी पूरी जो है these guys are serving since the last 20 years. That's amazing. I didn't know that. I just came to know that when I spoke to the owner. So I totally recommend, guys, अगर आप लोग अंधेरी में हो, अंधेरी के अराउंड हो, and if you guys are here, आप लोग ने आकर यहाँ आकर इनकी पानी पूरी और चाट 100% टेस्ट करनी चाहिए. And with that, I'm going to take off. अगला जो मेरा फूड ब्लॉग होने वाला है, that is going to be from Nagpur, because I'm going to be in Nagpur. I'm going to be eating some amazing food from there. So all Nagpur people and other people also who want to see me eating yum food, please tune into the channel. And on that note, I'm going to go and see you guys real soon right here. You guys take care. Bye-bye.